Alright, hi YouTube. If you clicked on this video, you're very important to me. If you click on my other videos, you're also very important to me. But this video especially, because if you've clicked on it, you directly contradict the title I'm going to set for this video. So, yeah. But, so, I got, the mic still doesn't work. Let's just start with that. This is my $100 lavalier microphone. And so in order for me to use it on my phone, I have to use one of these little adapters that turns it from like a circle to like a USB-C. And this right here is like my actual phone. So I plug it into the bottom because this phone has no headphone jack. I don't know why the hell we're doing that. I don't know why we got rid of headphone jacks. But I really like this phone and the two phones I've had before it that are of the same company. If you want me to say the company, give me a sponsorship, please, man. Like even a $10 off the next one. But I have to use this adapter to get my lav mic to work on my phone. But I use the lav mic for the phone now, so the TikTok videos sound really good, really clear. But I have this thing where I chain just like adapters together and sometimes miracles happen. Like I have like three different adapters going from like my Xbox to like the capture card and shit. So the other day I bought a pack of these and these turn a USB-C into a USB-A. And I had one sitting right here and now it's gone. So I'll just take a new one out of the package because I bought a pack of four of them. And it also, if you got a fancy new phone like me, they gave you like a fast charger, but the fast charger has two of the same ending. So I can't actually plug this into my laptop and transfer files from my phone to my laptop. So I bought these little adapters so I could do that. And I was thinking maybe if I plugged this adapter, which is already adapting from 3.5, into this thing, to make this monstrosity of an adapter here, I just technically flipped everybody off. I'm sorry about that. I can make it work in the PC. That didn't work. So yeah, still trying to make my $100 microphone work with my PC. Works my phone just fine. Yeah. So, but I also bought this so I can make it easier to transfer things from my PC to my phone, because then I have to go get like a different cord that's in like a different part of the house, and that's like a huge hassle because I have it like wired in behind something, so it's all hidden, so I have to undo all that work and then redo all that work when I'm done with it. So I don't know if I have anything else for you today. Thank you for wanting to watch this video. I feel like The last 4K I posted was like not at all representative of my full potential, and it got like almost 200 views. So, I mean, I feel like the 4K aspect really does something, and this one doesn't. But hopefully you enjoy these gameplays. I'm gonna keep trying to post these gameplays, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for being here. You're very important to me.
Okay.